nuko umuntu kubano duro mu rukashenyi utakumaya mwinshi bakagenda kashenyi to kwere ngo nishobi haro mu guru sina burse twatiriyo ko bantu kuritaka namubuza ndi bitubirere kimanyisa ati hato kumanga ubaka bakabagire ntuki bakabagire birere bashijamo inska ya chikamash so musatire mazimba twari ukachenyi mu history so that tuchengane icha kashenyi tinka chama tingi za kuchigamba nubere binsi yo mushe nyine yo mu mushana kunka icyabirara mu kimanya ngo birereje ubu ngo babiri buryo bwa Bwankore ibere bita karuka rungi takavire nkore icha kore tingi za kuchiza mwaka ni tuhingo ije ker karuka rungi do bwa bukavu ya hata ibatire kamere beraho it was a royal enclave there no habiri hari ubugabe bwitu abantu kwairo rete birere byo mate barukuza barukutwa rumugabe bakaba tabugarirayo konka kubiya inzire bukaba binje bahita birere that those are royal guards that were around the enclave of the Ankore kingdom don't forget it there are no banana fibers no we are seated here actually used to be a lot of attention between the kingdom of Ankore and Karagwe. They were sister kingdoms. They only had one war they fought. And I think it was over a woman. Isingiro largely means victory. So Isingiro came here. So nobokuza n'abakamanyobabazika. Ahwa. Until umukazi we bitaka nyabuzana ubuyija akanogoza umugabe umugera gwa rwizi ubugabe bukafurura bakamutwara akashana nyabushozi so naenda kujiba hanke backdrop mu manyumwanyo ugumurumo ngo gwine a very very big historical significance yeah it's not just banana fibers it's kingship yeah